Hey guys, what is up? Isley here and welcome to a new video. This is going to be price checking and looking at my loot tab because a few of you did comment in my last video wanting to see it and a few friends have also PM'd me as well. So yeah, here we go. We're going to go through the loot tab, see where we're at the moment and see how much money it is. So let's get straight on with it. Don't want to bore you all too much. So as you can see, here stands the current loot tab. So we've got a bunch of untradeables on the top row. And I've tried to do it in order of items, which is sort of like general resources and then down to the main drops, as you can see right there. So yeah, what I'm going to be doing is grabbing it out inventory by inventory, price checking it and adding a total at the end. So as you can see, we've got a bunch of like spider legs that are sort of, I can complete 13, but I'm keeping them as pieces for now. So I'm going to add like a miscellaneous loot at the end as well, and also for the two orbs that I've got. So they're roughly around what, 250 mil each, give or take, so we're going to round them up. And then also we've got these relics as well from Elite Dungeons 1, 2 and 3, which I'm going to add in the price check as well. I know that you're going to disassemble, I think, the common ones, but the other two you can, I think, stick in auto alkas or something like that in the Invention Guild just for a little bit of extra GP, but they are currently untradeable. So yeah guys, we'll start dragging this inventory out, or this tab out, into my inventory and we'll start price checking it. Okie dokie, first inventory is out and ready to go, which is all the herbs, general stuff, and also all the bolt tips and general bolts and stuff. So yeah, lob it in there. And 693.6 mil to start with. As always, the general price of each inventory will be on the screen and it'll end up totaling up the further we progress in this video. So yeah, watch out for that. So yeah, 693.6 mil to start. Not too bad, really. 73 mil in Onyx Bolts E, which is mainly from Araxor, I think, that I've been getting them from. But yeah, it's quite mad how things add up, to be honest. But yeah, pretty good start, I suppose. Right then, so inventory number two, moving swiftly on. So this is going to be, I think, quite a nice surprise. As you can see, we've got Onyx Dust, Hydrixes, Onyxes, which is quite considerable, to be honest. I mean, obviously the main amount of them is from Elite Dungeons and also Araxor, and then just general other items, you know, like brews and stuff from QBD, that when I went for the QBD pet, and then just a random bunch of rare drop table dragon items and bits and bobs like that. So we'll lob that in there, and a juicy 1.5 bill, which is quite a nice surprise actually. 736 million onyxes. By the time I finish with Araxor, I do want to push for 500. I'm not sure if that's possible. Obviously I've still got Elite Dungeons 3 to do as well, so if I go dry on that pet, then 500 onyxes might actually generally be possible, which is going to be quite insane, to be honest with you. And then just scrolling down slightly, we come past the hides from Elite Dungeons 2, and also the Royal Dragon hide from, majority of that from Queen Black Dragon. And then just scrolling down a little bit more. And with the price of brews currently, the drops from Queen Black Dragon, the 2-dose brews from QBD, are quite nice actually, 29 mil there, and then the restores aren't too bad at 3 mil. Well, 378 Dragon Longswords is 21.3 mil, which is quite nuts, and then 406 Dragon Longswords, which I actually don't know where these are from, if I'm being perfectly honest with you. I'm sure one of you guys would let me know. But yeah, almost 50 mil in main hand and dragon and offhand dragon longsword, which is crazy. Alright then, so the next inventory we're coming in with a bit of QBD loot and also some items from Elite Dungeons like the Glaive and Wingtips and the Steadfast Scale. Obviously a lot of God Wars Dungeon 2 here from completing all them pets. And then we've got also Grim War pages as well from doing a little bit of Solak. And then we've got, yeah, like ED2 codexes, Drygors, and also like Araxor drops, pheromones and stuff. So we'll lob that in there. And that just comes to over a nice 1 bill. So like 1 bill and 45 mil. Pretty nice. I'm trying to find out what the most, or what's the most priced item in this little inventory here. 83 mil in Grim War pages. That is nuts considering I've only got 24 of them. Keep scrolling down here. So yeah, barge codexes, I forgot I had them in here actually. 218 mil, not sure what the current G value is, but that comes to 437 mil alone, which is quite immense. 43 mil in pheromones. Let me know how many pheromones that you think I'm going to get by the time I finish up my 22 spider legs. I think I currently have like almost 60 on my log, I think, but currently since going for this grind, I've currently hit 24. which isn't too bad. Sliske Essence, I'm kind of annoyed I got the pets so soon, because as you can see, Essence drops are worth bank at the moment, which is 92.2 mil, which is immense compared to the other types of essences that have been dropped by other ones. But yeah, inventory number 3, another 1 bill of 45 mil, not too bad. Right then, so I've probably saved the most valuable 4 items. Well, definite for sure 2 items in the loot tab. Obviously, if I would have price checked these in with the last inventory or whatever, it would have been over max cash, I think. So it would have shown like a null value, if that makes sense. So we'll open it up, and these are the scales and energies from Elite Dungeons 1 and 2, mixed with a bunch of tectonic energies from Virago, which I'm going to hopefully accumulate a lot more with me doing a bunch of Virago now to hopefully get a Vit and Bombi. And then just a few Serenic scales from Elite Dungeons 1, I believe. And then a few bits of Elite Dungeons 1 items there, like the main drops, which are Fishy Treats and the Spears, which I don't really think are worth too much, but, you know, we'll go with it anyway. And that comes to 1.928 bill, which is quite immense. So the total on the screen of all the tradable drops will currently be on the screen and totaled up, which I'll work out and put on. What I'm going to do now is just grab out a bunch of things which are sort of like classed as the miscellaneous loot, and we're going to have a additional add up and then see how much the tab would be when or if, well, if and when I do finish all them items, which I'm obviously going to do, still get another orb from Telos and also finish off all my spider legs. So that's definitely going to be a thing which is going to happen, and just to generally see how much this tab could actually be worth. So pretty much I've got the remaining miscellaneous items in the inventory, and they are the relics from Elite Dungeons, a couple of orbs from Telos, and also a spider leg, which is going to equate to 13. But before we start that, the current loot tab at its tradable value of all the tradable stuff is currently 5.2 bill, roughly roundabout. The total will obviously be on the screen, which we're going to start adding up the miscellaneous stuff now as well. So we've got the rare relics and the uncommon relics in the inventory, which they're going to be going into the auto alkers in my invention guild, which is going to roughly equate to about 100 mil worth of GP. We've also got 2 Telos orbs, which their value is around 250 mil an orb. Currently with the price of the 3 tier 92s you can make from Telos. And then also we've got a spider leg, which I can currently make 13 out of the 22 in the bank, which equates to, I've rounded that to 140 mil, which is, I think, below current G value, which is 1.8 bill roughly in just spider legs. So yeah, that all is going to be added in to the current value of the tradable tab, and that's going to equate to about 7.629 bill roughly. So yeah, that's quite immense. Obviously, that'll be a lot more, probably another, what, 1.5 ish bill on top of that when I do end up finishing my orb set and also finishing these spider legs, which is going to be pretty immense. So yeah guys, that is pretty much it for the loot tab update and how we have progressed with it whilst going for IFB. Hopefully I can you know, store a lot more items in there, you know, go for a mad amount of tectonic energies. And yeah, same with Onyx is really with Araxor and Elite Dungeons. So yeah, that's going to be interesting to see how that amounts up. Anyway guys, thank you very much for watching, and I shall see you in the next one. So have fun, stay safe, and peace.